these aircraft are drawn from the Ultimate Warbird Flight Collection. Corsair, Sea Fury and Bearcat. We're also welcome, Dick.
Yeah, welcome. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was an incredible act by the fighters led by the new Corsair. It's amazing. Fantastic. Yeah, the Bearcat is probably the most extraordinary aeroplane I've ever flown in terms of performance. Looking at something that's very light, very maneuverable, and extremely comfortable, quite hot. You need a lot of foot. Well, it depends. I mean, I'm not very strong kind of guy, but the Bearcat's quite light. You've still got to get a good load of pull to generate a lot of G if you're going fast, but the ailerons are pretty good. The ailerons in the Sea Fury are much better. Aircraft? Yeah, it depends what mood you're in, really. I think that if you're a bit of a melancholic group mood, something like you do want to fight back, it's a historical thing as well, you know. But the Gladiator is one that gets my juices flowing.
Morning went Stephen Gillespie brought that thing in and blew us all away on that day. The first day they arrived in the THC
station. As I say, I didn't believe in terribly the kind of is, and Stefan was very good at flying it like a hoo.
The way through 42 to 53 and became heavier and heavier and heavier, but it was really down to the British. Taught the Americans how to actually put them on a carrier. So deep where you sit, you've actually only got the heel boards there for the rudder pedals, and then it's fresh air underneath them. With the US Navy during the Pacific campaign, and also used by the British Pacific Fleet.
Yeah, and a lot of land-based guys, I think it was more successful off the islands than actually on aircraft carriers, and they did extremely good ground attack work. Not as successful as the Hellcat air-to-air. I don't know what the kill ratio was, but I think the Hellcat was 19 to 1. This was, you know, something like 10 or something.
Okay. demonstrates that vertical performance.
Yeah, he's one of the very few people in the world.
Very successful.
They had some surprises with us. Yeah, he's always telling me that. Start rebuilding the market.